guys, it's Foxshot here. Welcome to my video gameplay for PC and all PC gamers and Steam lovers. Welcome! Today I'm playing Divinity Original Sin and this is the Enhanced Edition. Now, the game has won the Game of the Year in 2014, meaning 2 years ago. This edition it's actually a full revamp of the game with many improvements, many enhancements, stuff has been added up and all sort of things, and there were so many things and I can't list it all for you. It's so many. If you wanna more details, I'm sure you'll find more information on Steam page or on the internet. One of the improvements is a full voice over, you know, during the dialogues. A new game mode with a controller support as well, a split screen for co-op. Apparently there's a new ending as well, new weapons, star, new enemies and better loot and all sort of things. And apparently they rework the story with an epic ending and a different ending than the normal game. So a lot of nice stuff. Now, Divinity Original Sin is an RPG game, still style Baldur's Gate style, Pillar of Eternity sort of. But apparently this one is very fast paced action with a lot of visual effects and especially in regards to spells and all that kind of things. I've been playing that game for just a little bit, you know, to see what it was all about, but I think that is going to be one of my favorite game of all time. Now, sure, the game has been out for almost 2 years now, so but it's still refreshing and very exciting game. Let's quickly go through the profile. Obviously, you will have to create a profile. I've got none here. Got the options. Obviously, set up your graphic settings and all that kind of things. Blah 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 blah. I'm on ultra quality. There's not much I can do. It's quite basic. And I want the shadow. Anti-aliasing. Just one. Okay. I got everything. Yeah. All tip top. That's not much I can do. No. Yeah. That's it. Let's head back. Right back and create a new game. Single player, of course. What is that? Different modes that I was talking about. That was in there before, I believe. Okay. Yeah, let's stay classic and eventually we can always improve. Like you die once, I think. One single save game. Wow, if your entire party perishes, the save game will be erased and your quest will be well and truly over.
Ooh.
Okay, maybe later on, not right now. Classic mode, job done. I like the graphic. It's nice. So let's create a play. Get name. Start with. Palada, 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 Palada. Which wizard? Battle Mage, Cleric, Enchanter, Fighter, Inquisitor, Knight. What is that? Okay. The Knight seems to be the closest to the Paladin. Oh, come on, man. How can you have not have a Paladin? What is that? Cleric. Fighter it is. Random knight, a personality knight, manic.
Careful now, that's a trap.
A whetstone. Quite useful for a war-weary blade.
Mustache. Well done. Oh, afro. Underwear? Okay. Nice. Okay. I can customize my talents as well. Weapon, defense. No, I don't want to go through that. You can go through that if you want to, but that's gonna be a long time consuming. Obviously, it's been set up for your specification anyway, from your class. So let's get out of there. I agree with that. Do I have to, no, set up as well or no? I'm fine with that, won't I? No, I think I need another player, Scarlet. Yeah, I don't want a fighter, I want her as a range. Yeah, I need a healer.
In the days of old, the sorcerers of Riverlong cured the sick and healed the wounded through a great power called Source.
But so basically, the plot. Yeah, so about the plot, the storyline. What? It's supposed to be just an investigation of a murder, but will turn up that you will get involved into a big plot, a plot to actually destroy the world. Ooh. You are her, a hunter.
Wants you up on deck. Hear them calls? means we're close to shore. I don't envy you going there, Master Sauce Hunters. City's full of undead, hungry enough for blood. But you're supposed to investigate that murder, ain't you? They say it's Sauce that did the counselor in. Sauce in a city like Sicile, nowhere safe anymore. Here they are, Captain Sir.
God's blessings on you, hunters. You'll be happy to hear we've reached Sicile. But there's trouble offshore, so we'll have to sail in carefully. Here, have a look. Those are orc ships, and they're blocking our passage. We'll get you as close to the city as we can, and drop you off on the beach. Be wary now. Orcs are on the attack. Undead have closed every route out, and there's a sorcerer on the loose. Here to get justice for the counselor. The luck of the gods be with you, Source Hunters.
Source Hunters. You're hunting black magic users. Or illegal users of magic. Especially death magic or something, black magic. Right. Okay.
If I didn't know there were orc ships raiding to the west, I'd mistake this for a placid beach.
At least the orcs make a bit of noise when they attack. It's dark dealing sorcerers that'll strike with neither warning nor mercy.
Huh. Right. Where's that? Okay. And for the map, usual setup.
Is that a corpse? What's it doing here alone?
What, did you expect it to have an entourage?
Is that a corpse? Crawl, Gaspar, you haven't yet learned. Okay. Nice. What is that? Holy Hand Grenade. Here. is it? Something on top of their head, what is that? Mysterious murder, waiting for first assignment. Okay. How do I get rid of this? Okay.
Can you believe this?
Oh, okay.
A man jumped off a cliff at the behest of some statues, of all things.
Pure madness.
Pure madness. How could someone be so utterly naive?
Agreed. Call me skeptical, but a little proof goes a long way for the rational mind.
Pragmatic. Lovely graphic. First fight.
How did they find us?
Take the stone to the temple. These whelps will be easy to crush.
Yeah. Mysterious leader. She's a black magic user and a necromancer. Bitch. You think that's gonna stop me? Yeah, you go, chicken. Flea. Battering ram. That ram, boing.
Sharp weapon deals more damage.
You die.
Assaults from the air.
You die. Not enough action point. Okay. Oh, I missed. Not enough action point. Okay. Turn-based combat. What? Three. 20. Die. Oh, he was unconscious.
You must focus.
Yeah, you do.
Their leader said something about escaping with a stone.
Stolen from this dungeon, I imagine.
Yeah.
Can we get inside?
Yeah, of course we can.
Those thieves were more than petty criminals. Their leader gave life to the dead. What stone could they have been so keen on taking? Indeed, for all we know, these dark-dealing thieves may be involved with Councillor Jake's murder.
F5, quick save, usual stuff.
This seems to be broken. This seems to be broken.
What is happening here?
This seems to be broken.
That's nice. You can drag things around. Same in there. Okay.
Careful, there's a mine in the middle of our path.
Someone must have an interest in protecting whatever's
better to detonate that mine safely than trip over it myself.
Yeah, how are you gonna do that? Fire arrow. I do not have a bow. Locked.
Another one for the collection. Heard there's typically more to a king's tomb than
this seems to be broken.
It could be a myth, or it could be our lucky day.
Gotta be careful around this. Not like this for free, man. Oh, there's a knot here. Have a look.
This seems to be broken.
Ah. I want this, man. Come on. I have no lockpick, no key at all, so. What about open lock? No, it's locked. So I'm gonna bash that until it breaks. One more hit. No, one more hit. What? Nothing? Ah, come on. Oh yeah, just one flask. Ah, rubbish. Juice.
What's this? I found something.
A lever opening a door, a passage.
Appears to be locked.
Minus one.
Imagine our weapons would survive such useful
lock. I already thought of it, man. But thanks for the advice. Ooh. Scroll. That's when the Rain Scroll will be useful.
Our land.
fuse. I think fire will destroy that, really.
This seems to be broken.
There's a door here.
This seems to be broken.
Just open the door. I saw another gun the other side. Okay. Fair enough. Fire. Time to turn up the heat. Okay. A key to open something. Let's go. So far, so good. I do like the game. The fighting system is so much better than Zulima. It's a classic turn-based. Right.
What's this? I found something.
Okay.
Spotted something.
Have you?
What's this? I found something.
Voices downstairs.
The last thing we need is to surprise another angry summoner.
Hey, it's funny, you know.
My brother! Hunt's enemies nearby.
How are you going to ignite? Excellent.
This seems to be broken.
Okay, not much yet. Looks like a trap here. Okay. I believe that's gonna open the door.
A living rat dares disturb the slumber of the dead? A thieving fool insults the sanctity of the grave? The bloodstone defiler, where is it? In life, I toil to care for these holy grounds. In death, I protect them from profaners and poachers. The legacy of Cycele is mine to preserve. Her traitors are mine to destroy. Strange indeed. Robed indeed. Your tricks will not save you from retribution, deceiver. The Bloodstone, deliver it now, and I may deign to end you quickly. I suppose you only crept among these sacred tombs for leisure. I suppose you had no lust for the treasure of the dead. Ha! Run if you like, Defiler. Whichever way you take leads you to the grave.
Ta-da-da-da! Enough points.
You what? Right there. Plummeting fist.
Knock down, asshole.
Death never dies, fool. Death in a thousand.
Whoa, he's back.
Rules all.
Fucker. Yeah, death never die. And now, are you dead? Yes, you are dead, my friend! By dying. I try to be sarcastic. Killed by dying. Done with this. Okay. Drunk?
Hold it right there.
Calm down.
Just hold your tongue. We'll eat it as a cold.
Liberators of liquor.
Shh. Just pipe down, will you, babyus?
Ever kept the watch? Stood on the lookout for hours.
Aye.
Best way to calm.
Just put a sock in it, will you, babyus?
So,
you know what?
I don't need an escort, especially not a drunken one. Back off, or face me. All right, we'll do it your way.
Captain, come along. We're not far from the city.
Beautiful graphics. Lots of humor in this game. Humor me! Portal. Okay, let's go to town then. Thank you.
In the footsteps of the brawler.
Ogre, big ogre. Nah, this one's dead. Why? Death. Maybe now you can learn something useful, like how to wash your eyes. 30. Nah, that's mitigation, surely. Swing.
Now you will know the reach of my power.
Attack of opportunity. Are you kidding me?
must focus.
Eternal silence awaits.
Did you see
Bibius and Junius?
Those orcs had a human commander.
How very curious. And how very disquieting.
Wow, okay. Carnage. Dead orc.
I see. You're as welcome as a glass of... So you were, and there we are. No need. So, now that the cat is out of the bag, it's hard to put my finger... Captain Aureus, though, the local commander of... Jake was murdered in a downstairs room of the King Crab Inn, up in Sisal proper. So there are. Or she seems... Still, don't simply take my word for it, Hunter. It may be well worth... A human, you say? And yet, I don't quite know what to make of this news. Ah, the undead. The Legion. Someone is responsible for the outbreak. Necrom. Unfortunately, that we've cordoned off. There's nothing of interest along the waterfront. But that's such magic to be out of. But of course, it's handy. I'm glad we've met, Source. Once you're there, just take the stairs. And with that, I bid you adieu.
Okay.
Looks like we have our work cut out for us.
At least we won't be bored. How about we go see that Aureus chap after?
We need more help or she's lost.
We mustn't let the flames spread to the harbor. We mustn't let the flames spread to the harbor.
Sorted, boys. A little bit of rain. That did the trick, eh? Good stuff. Now get back to work.
Really? The greatest warriors in Rivalon can't cross a rope.
Really? One point.
A ship's got a soul too, you madness.
Sauce? Here, in Sicile. That was some fast acting, mate.
Don't forget the time he got caught passing a love note to the visit council.
Well, we were... Ah, these bleeding orcs! With our ship gone, that was a... Have you found us a job yet? We'll take anything, really!
Curse the gods!
Have you found us a job? Well, these bleed... Well, that was a rot.
Have you found us a job yet?
The Legionnaire really thinks that orky charm loves him.
Rotten sea garbage.
Better to evacuate.
Okay, don't panic, guys, I'm here. There's a quest there. I need to sell my stuff.
See, no one
borrow indeed. I'll soon
come now. I'll be good for it. Oh, my story's tired, but I never would have dreamt of resorting to petty theft during better times. But what choice have I got now? So what do you think? Should I snag a fish?
Everyone needs a hand now and then. Take the fish, and none but us will be the wiser.
True enough. Without a bit of charity now and then, the world would be a...
That's the spirit! Oh,
Sir, did you just steal that fish?
No! No! Look.
Yo! You were a witness to this event, now? Yep.
This man is telling the truth. He paid for that fish fair and square.
Quite so. I saw him.
I can't thank you enough.
Well, sorry to have bothered.
That thief is free for now. I can understand your sympathy for that man, but feeding him for one day will hardly remedy his circumstances. You would have done...
time for chatter. These the dead are on the prowl. The councillor...
Oh, hello.
Undead at every exit.
Not in the mood for cheese. Excuse
me. Here for your daily serving of... Oh, no, noble friend. Your upper chakras are in desperate need of a good scrubbing. Fortunately for you, my home brewed...
Sheep's cheese, tomatoes.
Ah, hello. I'm a painter. I trap...
They're quivering their mouldy boots.
Well, what's up?
Well, I think I just screwed myself here with that thief. Guys, this will conclude our first part of the Divinity Enhanced Edition. That was quite great, actually. It's funny, deep, a lot of combat. Quite balanced as well. Good stuff, alright. I will see you on the next episode then. Okay, bye-bye.